Well, wait until you're ready.
Again, thank you.
I do not mean to pry, but you don't by any chance happen to have six fingers on your right hand?
Do you always begin conversations this way?
My father was slaughtered by a six-fingered man. Was a great sword maker, my father. When the six-fingered man appeared and requested a special sword, my father took the job. He slept a year before he was done.
I've never seen its equal.
Six-fingered man returned and demanded it, but at one-tenth his promised price. My father refused. Without a word, the six-fingered man slashed him through the heart. I love my father, so naturally I challenged his murderer to a duel. I failed. The six-fingered man left me alive. But he gave me this.
How old were you?
I was 11 years old. When I was strong enough, I dedicated my life to the study of fencing. So the next time we meet, I will not fail. I will go up to the six-fingered man and say, "Hello. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die."
You've done nothing but study swordplay.
More pursue than study later. You see, I cannot find it. It's been 20 years now. I started to lose confidence. I just work for Ficina to pay the bills. It's not a lot of money in revenge.
Well, I certainly hope you find him someday.
You're ready then?
Whether I am or not, you've been more than fair.
You seem a decent fellow. I hate to kill you.
You seem a decent fellow. I hate to die.
Begin.
His defense against me, huh?
I thought it fitting, considering the rocky terrain.
Naturally. You must expect me to attack with Capoferro.
Naturally. But I find that Tybalt cancels out Capoferro. Don't you?
Unless the enemy has a study, he's a gripper. Which I have. You are wonderful.
Thank you. I've worked hard to become so.
I admit it, you are better than I am.
Then why are you smiling?
Because I know something you don't know.
And what is that?
I am not left-handed.
You're amazing.
I ought to be after 20 years.
Oh, there's something I ought to tell you.
Tell me. I'm not left-handed either. Consequence?
I must know.
Get used to disappointment.
Hey.
Kill me quickly.
I will soon destroy a stained glass window as an artist like yourself. However, since I can't have you following me either. Please understand, I hold you in the highest respect.